Today on Running to Him.
Man's sin at Babel is the same as Satan's sin. Today's reading from the reading plan is Genesis chapter 11, and we'll concentrate on verses 1 through 4. Genesis 11, 1 through 4 says, "Now the whole earth used the same language and the same words, and it came about as they journeyed east that they found a plain in the land of Shinar and settled there. And they said to one another, 'Come, let us make bricks and burn them thoroughly.' And they used the brick for stone, and they used tar for mortar. And they said, 'Come, let us build ourselves a city and a tower whose top will reach into heaven, and let us make ourselves a name, otherwise we would be scattered abroad over the face of the whole earth.'" The Tower of Babel story has the same root as Satan's sin, as Ezekiel presents it in Ezekiel 28, the sin of attempting to place yourself equal to or greater than God. The temptation faced by Eve in the garden is the same as when the serpent told her that she could be like God in knowing good and evil. Well, why were people's actions at Babel a sin? Well, in Genesis 9:7, Noah and his family are told that they are to repopulate the earth and to fill it. The implication was that as the population increased, they would disperse and fill the earth. Instead, they chose to stay and attempt to become like God, to reach into heaven. God observed their activity and then confused their languages so they could not accomplish their task. Now, for anyone who has taken a foreign language in school or attempted to learn another language, you know that certain words or phrases will not be precisely the same. For example, English has one word for the feeling action word love. In Greek, the language of the New Testament, there are four different words to describe love. If you love your family in general, Greek uses the love of the family word. If you love someone as a brother or a sister, they'll use a different word. Erotic love is a third use, and God's love, or the love that we are to have for others or those in Christ, is a fourth. So when you see the word love in an English Bible, you have to guess at the context. Now think of those who suddenly are speaking different languages than the person next to them. You would naturally break off with those who you understood and find a place you could live together. This breaking into tribes is precisely what happened. I believe that different languages would have naturally occurred if Noah's family had just done what God called them to do. Now, if you go to Brazil, they speak a Portuguese type, but it's not the same that is spoken in Portugal. Now, there's a saying that says, America and England are two nations divided by a common language. Through our attempting to do our own thing, we sin. When we try to become gods, God will thwart our plan.
Thank you for listening. We pray that today's devotion was meaningful to you. We would love to hear from you. You can use either Facebook or YouTube to like, subscribe, share, and tell others about us. If you would like to contact us, you can reach me at phineasjacobus@runningtohim.net.